Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is a reading for my lovely fire signs, Aries, Leo and Sagittarius, from the dates January 1st to February 1st, okay? So let's get into the reading. First I'll be doing for Aries and then for Leo and then for Sagittarius, okay? Guys, I also feel that you are dealing with a Pisces or a Cancer, because in the starting of the reading, I kept on thinking about Pisces or Cancer. So I think you guys are totally love someone who's a Pisces, Cancer or a Scorpio, okay? So Aries, yes, you're in love with Pisces, Cancer or Scorpio, okay? You're also, you seem to wait for that person, or they seem to wait for you to come back to them, okay? They wait for you to come back to them. You had different choices in life, or they had different choices in life. And those choices made them separate from you. It's like, or they might also be having another person in their life that they didn't, that's why they didn't choose you, they chose the other person, and you're waiting for this person, okay? For some of you, you're waiting for this person. And for some of you, okay, we have the Justice card in reverse and the Temperance, okay? So definitely they are water sign. So they are waiting for you, or you're waiting for them sincerely, okay? But they are not being justice, okay? They're not being in correct terms, or they're not following the life terms, okay? They're just being, like, they don't care about anything anymore, okay? They're not caring about anything anymore, okay? They don't care about the person they're with right now. They don't have emotions. And their actions might be bad, and they don't care about that too, okay? So they have some kind of energy like that, or you have some kind of energy like that. You don't care about that person anymore, okay? But deep down inside, both of you know that you have a 10 of cups with them, okay? So it seems like both of you are not concentrating on the relationship right now, but I see a 10 of cups. I don't know why it's here. You always dreamed to be like this. You want your future to be like this, you Aries. But I also feel that some of you have moved on from that relationship and are expecting someone else to whom you can stay like this, like have 10 of cups with them, and you're moving on from some people are moving on from the relationship. Some of you are still staying in the relationship and having faith that this will happen one day, okay? This 10 of cups will happen one day. Let's draw more cards. You also might be having sleepless nights over a person, or they might having sleepless nights over you. I also have the 9 of cups in reverse, okay? This situation, this waiting situation, won't help you to get the 10 of cups, okay? So the waiting situation won't help you to get the 10 of cups. To get the 10 of cups, you need to have self-love and self-satisfaction, so that when this person comes back to you, you don't be clingy to that person. Instead, you let go of them, okay? So this clingy energy which is attached to you must not be there in you, so that this person is ready to come back to you, and then you're not being clingy, which makes them which makes you more attractive to them, okay? So this is a major turnoff for them. They think that because you're being clingy, they don't want you in their life. So stop being clingy, okay? The more you're not being clingy, the more they want you, the more they will stay with you, and it will lead you to a happy home or your happy marriage, okay? I also see some of you might also be having kids with this person, and you had kids with this person, but something happened in the relationship which made you separate, okay? But you're still hoping that one day you'll have this kind of a family situation. It not necessarily be with that person, it might also be with someone else, but you feel that you want this 10 of cups like at least once in your lifetime, okay? Okay guys, someone is watching far away from you, they're spying on you on social media or something like that, okay? We also have a lot of earth energy here. You might be dealing with a Taurus, Virgo or a Capricorn, okay? I strongly see a Capricorn and Taurus here. They are a very grounded personality who are very connected to their present moment. They want to enjoy their present moment no matter what. That kind of a character that person has. They're also very genuine human being. And they're spying on you on social media, okay? You might also get hold of them spying on you, okay? But they're not ready to come to you still, okay? They might be coming to you. I don't feel they'll come to you this month, January. Let's see, guys. They're not coming to you this January, but most probably they'll come back to you in February or March or April, okay, somewhere there, but they're not coming to you in January, so you don't have to feel bad for that, and you don't have to wait for them. As I told before, you just need to spend your time good, okay? You don't need to be with them to be happy or something like that. I always get this card. This is like a two. They have two kind of energy to them. They're thinking that they should come to you, but then something is telling them not to come to you, and we have the juggler here. They're juggling their thoughts, okay? They want to stay with you, they spy you from far away, but they still won't come to you because something in their life is still not unfinished, okay? They have unfinished business in their life, okay guys? What is that unfinished business they have? Queen of Swords. Something to do with emotional instability, okay? This person is not being emotional to you right now, okay? Even if they come with an offer of love, they know they can't be emotional, they can't show their emotions to you, so they're waiting, okay? So they are waiting for the correct moment or the divine timing. They're waiting for the universe to take charge into your life, okay? That is why they're not coming and you feel left out in the cold, but you're not, okay? You just need to understand that it's New Year and you have to enjoy your time with your friends, with your family, with the close ones. I also feel that you have many people around you, but you still wait for someone who is not yet ready to come into your life, okay? So you just need to spend time with the people who value you, who value your feelings, other than staying and waiting or sitting alone at home and thinking and brooding over the situation. Okay guys, thank you so much Aries. Have a nice new year. See you all in my next video. Bye.